Through the prayers of our Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen. Glory to you, our God, glory to you. O Heavenly King, the Comforter of the Spirit of Truth, where we are present and bless all things, treasure your blessings and giver of life, come and abide in us and cleanse us from every impurity and save our souls, O good one. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages and ages. Amen. O most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages and ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil.
Through the prayers of our Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Come, let us worship God, our King. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and our God. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and our God. Bless the Lord, my soul, the Lord, my God, you are great and magnified. You are clothed with honor and majesty. You cover yourself with lights, with the garment, and spread out the heavens like a curtain. He lays the beams of his upper chambers in the waters and makes the clouds his chariot. Who walks on the wings of the wind, who makes his angels spirits and his ministers a flaming fire, who laid the earth on its foundation so that it should never be shaken. The deep covers it like a garment, the water stood above the mountains. At your rebuke they fled at the voice of your thunder, they were afraid. The mountains ascended, the valleys sank down to the place which you appointed for them. You have set a boundary which the sea shall not pass, nor shall they return to cover the earth. He sends the springs into the valleys, the waters flow on the hills. All the beasts of the field drink thereof, the wild asses quench their thirst. Beside them the birds of the air have their habitation, their voices resound amid the rocks. He waters the mountains from his upper chambers, the earth is filled with the fruit of your work. He causes the grass to grow for the cattle and herbs for the service of man, that he may bring forth food from the earth and wine that makes glad the heart of man, oil to make his face shine and bread to strengthen man's heart. The trees of the field are full of sap, even the cedars of Lebanon which he has planted. There the birds make their nest, the abode of the stork is foremost among them. The high hills are refuge for the wild goats, the rocks are refuge for the hyrax. He appointed the moon for the seasons, and the sun knows its time for setting. He made darkness, and it is night, when all the beasts of the forest do move. The young lions were after their prey, seeking their food from God. When the sun arises, they gather together and lie down in their dens. Man goes forth to his work and to his labor until the evening. O Lord, how magnified are your works and wisdom, you have made them all. The earth is filled with your creation. Behold the sea, great and wide, which are teeming things innumerable, living things both small and great. There go the ships and that leviathan which you fashioned to play therein. These all look to you, that you may give them their food in due season. When you give it to them, they gather it. When you open your hand, they are filled with good things. When you hide your face, they are troubled. When you take away their breath, they die and return to their dust. When you send forth your spirit, they are created, and you renew the face of the earth. May the glory of the Lord endure forever. May the Lord rejoice in his works. He looks on the earth and it trembles. He touches the mountains and they smoke. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. I will sing praises to my God while I have my being. May my words be pleasing to him. I will be glad in the Lord. May sinners be consumed out of the earth and the wicked be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul. The sun knows its time for setting. You make darkness and it is night. O Lord, how magnified are your works and wisdom. You have made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages.
We may glorify the Lord and Yeah. reading is from the book of Solomon. But the souls of the righteous are in the hand of God, and no torment will ever touch them. The eyes of the foolish, they seem to have died, and their departure was thought to be affliction, and their going from us to be their destruction, but they are at peace. For though in the sight of men they were punished, their hope is full of immortality. Having been disciplined a little, they will receive great good, because God tested them and found them worthy of himself. Like gold in the furnace, he tried them, and like a sacrificial burnt offering, he accepted them. In the time of their visitation, they will shine forth and will run like sparks through the stubble. They will govern nations and rule over peoples, and the Lord will reign over them forever. Those who trust in him will understand the truth, and the faithful will abide with him in love, because grace and mercy are upon his elect, and he watches over his holy ones. The reading is from the wisdom of Solomon. But the righteous live forever, and their reward is with the Lord, and the Most High takes care of them. Therefore they will receive a glorious crown and a beautiful diadem from the hand of the Lord, because with his right hand he will cover them, and with his arm he will shield them. The Lord will take his zeal as his whole armor, and will arm all creation to repel his enemies. You will put on righteousness as a breastplate, and wear impartial justice as a helmet. You will take holiness as an invincible shield, and sharpen stern wrath for a sword, and creation will join with them to fight against the madmen. Shafts of lightning will fly with true aim and will leap to the target as from a well-drawn bow of clouds, and hailstones full of wrath will be hurled as if from a catapult. The water of the sea will rage against them, and rivers will relentlessly overwhelm them. A mighty wind will rise against them, and like a tempest it will winnow them away. Lawlessness will lay waste the whole earth, and evil doing will overturn the thrones of rulers. Listen therefore, O kings, and understand, learn, O judges of the ends of the earth. Give ear, you that rule over multitudes and boast of many nations. For your dominion was given you from the Lord, and your sovereignty from the Most High. Reading is from the wisdom of Solomon. The righteous man, though he die early, will be at rest. For old age is not honored for length of time, nor measured by number of years. But understanding is greater for men, and a blameless life is ripe old age. There was one who pleased God and was loved by him. He was caught up lest evil change his understanding of God to see his soul. But the fascination of wickedness obscures what is good, and roving desire perverts the innocent mind. Being perfected in a short time, he fulfilled long years, for his soul was pleasing to the Lord. Therefore he took him quickly from the midst of wickedness. But the people saw and did not understand, nor take such a thing to heart, that God's grace and mercy are with his elect, and he watches over his holy ones.
You are safe, O Lord, and keep us this night without sin. Blessed are you, O Lord, God of our fathers. Praise and glorify your name forever, amen. Let your mercy, O Lord, be upon us as we have set our hope on you. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Blessed are you, O Master, make me to understand your statutes. Blessed are you, O Holy One, enlighten me with your statutes. Your mercy, O Lord, endures forever, despising the works of your hands. To you is due praise, to you is due a song, to you is due glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Father, Herman, pray for the salvation. ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and into ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Prayers of our Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us.